Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Today I am not going to teach you. Aaj hum padhai nahi karenge. Today we will listen one interesting story. Aaj hum bahut interesting si story padhenge. Do you know story ka name kya hai? The name of the story is Sharing is Caring. So come, let's listen to that story. Khush and Viraja brother. They love playing with their toy cars. They line them up and play for hours together. One day, their mother bought remote control toy cars for them. They loved it and took it to the playground. And when their friends saw it, they felt very happy. They were very excited. They all wanted to hold the remote and wanted to play with the car. Viraj shared his car with his friends, but Khush couldn't even touch his car to his friends. He didn't allow his friends to touch his car. Even he doesn't allow to touch his toys, his cycle with his friends. Khush would take his toys to the park, but don't share them with anyone. Slowly, what happened? Slowly, his friends stopped playing with him. And he left with no friends at all. He felt very unhappy. Viraj, on the other hand, had a lot of friends and was never left alone. One day he was going out to play with his friends. Khush was sitting all alone in his room. He was very sad. The mother came and she noticed, "Why are you sitting here? Why have you not gone to the park?" He said, "Nobody wants to play with me. No one is my friend." When Viraj returned home, the mother asked, "Why your brother's friend stopped playing with him?" Then Viraj replies, "He takes his toys in the park but doesn't share with his friend. So that's why his friends don't want to play with him. इसलिए खुश के फ्रेंड्स उसके साथ खेलना नहीं चाहते. The next day, Khush went to the park with toys and smiled at his friends. He gave them his favorite remote control car. All his friends welcomed him and Khush was back. From that day, he was very happy and always shared all his toys with his friends and was never bored. So, the moral of the story is, we all should share our things with our friends and family. The more we share, the more new friends will make. जितना हम ज्यादा अपनी चीजों को शेयर करेंगे उतने ज्यादा हमारे फ्रेंड्स बनेंगे और हमें शेयरिंग सबके साथ करनी है, फ्रेंड्स एज वेल एज आवर फैमिली मेंबर्स. सो किड्स, शेयरिंग इज केयरिंग. जैसे हम सब ने स्टोरी में देखा, जो खुश था पहले शेयरिंग नहीं कर रहा था, तो उससे कोई भी बात नहीं करता था. बट द मोमेंट खुश स्टार्टेड शेयरिंग हिज टॉयज, जब खुश ने अपने टॉयज शेयर करने शुरू करे, तो सब उसके साथ खेलने आ गए और सब ने उसका वापस से वेलकम किया. ओके, सो यू ऑल शुड शेयर योर थिंग्स विद फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली. एज यू कैन सी, द जॉय ऑफ न्यू टॉय विल लास्ट ओनली फॉर फ्यू डेज, बट द जॉय ऑफ हैविंग गुड फ्रेंड्स will last forever. जो हमें टॉय जो खुशी देगा वो कुछ दिनों के लिए देगा, बट जो फ्रेंड्स होते हैं वो हमारे साथ हमेशा के लिए रहते हैं, लॉन्ग टर्म चलते हैं। तो हमें अपने फ्रेंड्स को अपनी चीजों को शेयर करवाना चाहिए। ओके, थैंक यू सो मच।